a quick video. I'm going to do another tobacco review. Of a tobacco that one of the viewers sent me, Mark, sent me several samples of some tobaccos to try. And thank you, Mark. Today I'm gonna do. Lately, I've been on a cigar kick, cigar blend kick. I really, as you know, I really like my Cornell and Deal Havana Daydream. And so today I'm going to try Pease's Robusto. Today I'm going to smoke it in my calabash. This is a Mauricio calabash. It is one of the very first pipes that I bought back in the 80s when I first got into pipe smoking. And it's a nice pipe. It's beautiful. It has a lot of bird's eye maple on the end. I don't know if you can see that with this crappy camera, but there's some flame grain in there. The rim is real nice. It hasn't been scorched yet. All I ever really smoked in this back in the day was aromatic. So as a result, I was not happy with the performance of this pipe at all. A lot of pipe gurgle. I didn't know nearly as much about pipe smoking as I do now that I've seen throughout the years. So I wasn't running a pipe cleaner through the stem all the time, but it's got good draw, big air hole, so it should be a good pipe for straight blend, an English blend. But today will be the first time that I'm smoking such a blend in this pipe, so we will be able to tell if the performance of this pipe improves based on the fact I'm not smoking an aromatic. I'll probably end up ghosting this pipe with this blend because cigar blends are pretty strong. But that's not such a bad thing either. I don't really get a hang up about that at all. Sometimes I like to taste a little bit of cigar flavor mixed in with an aromatic. It gives it an interesting thing. But since the pipe is in such good shape, I'm not going to light it with my normal campfire in a box. I'm going to light it with my Calibri pipe lighter, which doesn't work. I always have to jump start this lighter because the ignition system doesn't work. It doesn't light consistently. So I'm going to jump start this, and then we'll light this thing, and I will see what this Robusto looks like. Holy crap. Quick video. I got a good light. Initial reaction. Strong flavor. I think stronger than the Havana Daydream. A lot of Kia coming through. I can taste a lot of Kia. Smell it. I haven't really detected any cigar notes yet. But I did see cigar leaves in the blend, so I know it's in there. It's the funny thing about cigar blends is sometimes when you're smoking them, you won't taste any cigar, but then as it's burning down, you'll get into some of those cigar leaves and you'll get a little shot of cigar flavor. I like it. There's a little bit of cigar. Yeah, I really like it. But it is, as far as flavor goes, it is, seems to be a little stronger than the Havana Daydream. So for me, this would not be a morning smoke. This would be a middle of the day smoke. Like right now, it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We'll see what kind of nicotine effects it has here shortly. I'm anticipating it's probably going to be pretty strong. Not super strong like a Balkan Supreme or something like that, where it just hits you like an uppercut. But I can already feel my face getting flushed and warm, kind of like that jalapeno pepper hot you get when you eat a spicy food. And that's usually the reaction I get from a high nicotine content in tobacco. It usually goes in three stages. I get the hot flashes, and then I get lightheaded, and then I get sick to my stomach. So we'll see if it progresses to that level within my 10-minute time frame. I don't think it will. When I tried the Balkan Supreme, right away I knew that I was in trouble. That came out pretty quick and pretty strong for me. I had just a little bit of pipe gurgle there. Yep, pipe gurgle. So I'm going to have to run a cleaner through this. He's gurgling. Not bad, but it's there. I love doing that, by the way. Running a pipe cleaner through there at least twice every bowl that I smoke. It just noticeably changes the flavor of the smoke. As you're smoking along the first minute or so, all that moisture is building up in the stem and it's getting bitter and you run that pipe cleaner through there like that and you'll just notice an immediate difference. Everything just sweetens up real nice and becomes all nice again. Definitely got the hot flash thing going. And I've noticed that the flavor is kind of toned down a little bit. Not much. Not like most of the aromatics that when you smoke them, they just, the first minute or so, they're really nice, and then a lot of them just fall flat on their face. And you just have an ashy taste after that. This is not the case with this. But the flavor is not as robust. Get it? As it was in the beginning. But it's still good. So I'd have to say that I recommend it. And doing a comparison of cigar blends, I would have to say that if you put Habana Daydream and Robusto side by side on a strength scale and a flavor scale, Robusto is ahead of Habana Daydream. So I recommend you get some. Try it out. I know I like it. I'll be buying some. And hope they don't jump.